just enough. So that there, that slagged off pretty quickly, that. Yeah, you see how that there? It's just too big.
Yeah, a little bit too big to grip it right.
Yeah, that's why. So, I'll just leave that a second because that's still solidifying. And it needs to sell.
Okay, you see? That's still
open. Oh, yeah.
But there's no fear of exploding them because it's fine. But that could take 20 minutes.
Yeah.
But you see how quickly that was cooling off?
Yeah, no, it's rapid.
Yeah. And the bottom of that was already turning to slush.
Yeah.
So when it gets to that stage, you can't pour it because you just get a short pour. We were lucky there because I let it go.
Yeah, we got both sides going through in that amount. But that that's in there is still reusable.
Oh yeah. Yeah, no problem.
But still, you should see it's shrinking down.
You see it shrinking down, yeah.
Yeah. So that's aluminum. Aluminum it sucks it down as it's shrinking because of the makeup of the aluminum.
So it's still liquid in the middle.
In the middle of the casting, it's probably still liquid.
Probably still really hot liquid.
Yeah, well, because the sand is an insulator.
Okay.
So it's holding the heat in there. So we've probably got another 10 minutes and then we can take the bits.
That's still pretty hot. That's the slag.
But that's the slag, that's dross.
So why does it, is that because it was heated too much?
No, that's just all the oxides coming out.
So all the oxides coming
like
out
when
of the impurities.
You're doing the steel and you get the slag on top and I brush it off.
Right.
That's the exact same.
Yeah.
So that's pretty normal to have that much.
Yeah, aluminum tends to get a lot of slag.
Look how hot the tube is. See where the tube, different color in the tube?
What, this?
Yeah.
No,
that's pinned.
Oh.
Okay.
That tells you the type of metal it is.
Oh. So I thought it was burned because of the heat.
No, that's 4140, yeah?
Yeah. ETD 150.
Yeah.
4140.
So that's the greatest steel. So that's getting close to being able to take that. You want to chip that out. I'll get the box of sand and we'll knock it out in there.
Okay. You gonna bring it here or
we're
gonna take that here?
I'll bring that.
Okay. Oh, here again.
Yeah. We're best off probably using a tin box because this will melt like anything.
How hot is the sand right now? The sand looks good, but it's still getting hot.
Yeah, the sand is hot.
Have you ever made a
fork
before?
No.
Is this
your first one? Yeah. Oh, it did flow down. Oh, no, that's a cast. Okay.
Yeah, no, that's good.
Woohoo!
You got a pair of tongs?
Yeah. What size?
Silly, just to pick the cast up when I,
It's still pretty hot, right?
Yeah. You need to pick that cast out. Just hold on a second.
So is the black just the oil and the sand burning?
Yeah.
Over here.
Hold on, I'm going to get another grip.
That actually cast, that's pretty hot.
Yeah,
the letters came out not so bad. I mean, for...
Little off-center, but I think...
Yeah, that's because of the last...
You know, 2 feet.
Yep.
But I think all of that's all grindable and nice smooth.